Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Consider this example. They bring a large number of oranges in a lorry and dump them in a factory. When the oranges are brought in, some of them are green, some yellow, some ripe, some overripe, and so on. From all these oranges, they extract the juice and bottle it under the trade name. Once the juice is extracted and put in a bottle, you no longer see the different forms of the oranges which were present before. One cannot say which part of the juice comes from which orange. Similarly, when all of us have merged ourselves in divinity, we will not quarrel over individual forms and names. We will only see the one common aspects of divinity, Brahman, shining in everyone.